Good morning, class. In the last session, we were learning about the moving charges and the magnetism. What we have learned, just recall the topics, that whenever the charge is at the stationary or at the rest position, then it will produce the only electric field, right? Which are shown with the help of the electric field lines, which were straight lines, okay? And that moves from the positive to the negative direction, right? And whenever this charge starts moving in the accelerated motion, then this charge produces the magnetic field. So moving charge will possess both, that is magnetic field as well as electric field also. And for that we have learned that the force experienced by the charge will be the sum of both, that is the magnetic force as well as the electric force. We have told that this charge will have the electric fields also and as well as the magnetic field also. And what we have learned, that is Oersted's experiment, that according to this experiment, whenever a moving charge is there, that is the current is flowing through any conductor, then it will produce the magnetism around it. And what was the experiment through this? We have seen that whenever a magnetic needle or a magnetic compass is kept near the conductor carrying current, then this needle of the magnetic compass shows the deflection and that too towards the west when the current direction is from north to south to north. And when the current direction is from north to south, the deflection is shown towards the east. Right? That was the Oersted experiment that related between the electricity and the magnetic field produced. Now, this magnetic field, we see that the electric field is seen with the help of the field lines, that is the straight field lines. But this magnetic field will be, how it will be shown? We will be seeing it now. That is the magnetic field's direction. Okay? Now, see here. We have seen this diagram from the childhood onwards, that it is a magnet and it has two poles, that is north pole and the south pole. Here we see this magnetic field line that it moves from the south to the north. Right? That is south, so north to south. And there are areas of field lines which are moving from north to the south directions. Right? I think everyone is familiar with this figure, that the field lines are moving from north to the south direction. Right? But whether these field lines are inside the magnet or not, yes, the magnetic field lines are moving inside also, but these magnetic field lines are moving from north to south, and inside the magnet it will feel from south to the north direction. What does it mean? That in the magnetic field, whenever it is produced, it will start from a point and will come to that point itself, that it will have a circular loop. So we can say that the magnetic field lines, like this electric field lines, are shown with the help of the straight lines. So the magnetic field lines will be shown with the help of the curved loop. That is, the closed curved loops are formed in the magnetic field. That is, B is shown with the help of the closed circular loop. Right? Now, what will be the direction of the magnetic field can be seen with the help of some rules. We know that the right hand rule, right, by using the right hand. So we will see what does right hand rule tell us.